Do I have to pronounce the niyyah before every fard prayer? Akhi, before every fard prayer, before every nafila prayer, I have to formulate an intention. What are you going to pray? Is it dhuhr or asr? Is it isha or night prayer? So my intention is in my heart. And Allah the Almighty says, يَعْلَمُ السِّرَّ وَأَخْفَى. He knows what is in your heart without uttering it. So it is not from the sunnah to pronounce the intention, to say, oh Allah, I intend to pray for rak'ahs or three rak'ahs or maghrib or isha. You made wudu and you're going to pray. What? It's maghrib time. That is your intention. So it is not from the sunnah to pronounce or utter the intention.